So, it's cool doing this recording in Vancouver. Grew up in Vancouver, and one of our favorite things when you became of age was, you know, doing the drive down to California, right? Because right down the coast there, it's a great drive, and always a good time. I was, and it's always like you just got the friend who had the most reliable car. And that was the space. When you're 19, 20, everybody's got shit cars. You just roll the dice on the most reliable one. And this particular time, it was me. Then I had this old Jeep thing just kind of falling apart, but better than the options. And I had to get a new stereo, right, because my stereo was on the fritz, and a little CD player. So I went to Best Buy for that. And Best Buy, by the way, the only place where you can buy insurance for an extension cord if you're ever in the market for that. So I knew they always mark you or whatever the hell, suggest something more expensive, right? Upsell you. That's what I'm trying to say. So I went there, left my wallet at home, took $100, right? That's it. So I come in, I go, yeah, I just want to buy a CD player. And they go, oh, well, these ones over here. I go, no, not interested. I got $100. I don't even want to see the other ones, right? I just want the $100, and that's all. I go, really? Because this one has a remote control. And I'm like, really? Went back home, got the wallet, came back, bought the remote control one. The hell I do that for? Huh? Oh, the remote control, that's way better. Right? You know where I keep the remote? In the glove box, which is farther than the stereo is to begin with. Losing time on this deal.